came from my hometown, Lucknow. Came for this particular course of male and female infertility, IUI, and andrology. How did you like this course?
I like the course very much, ma'am. It is a very informative course. Hands-on given here are really hands-on. When I came to this center, I was little bit scared because I didn't know any word, nothing
word
about this andrology and anything. Only I was used to read the reports and see the reports. But now, when I'm going from this place, I can see beyond the reports. Before terming any patient, is who is spermic, oligospermic, I have to think 100 times. Then I will just go through the report.
So the male infertility is crystal clear?
Yes.
What about IUI?
IUI also, ma'am, very nicely taught and I have learnt a lot.
Hands-on?
Hands-on, nicely. We were made on, we are forced to do it nicely.
Yes, forced to do nicely. And what about hysteroscopy exposure, PRP exposure?
It was a totally new exposure, hysteroscopic exposure. And now that exposure has sensitized me that I have to further do it.
Yes, I think hysteroscopy becomes a part and parcel of your infertility practice. Isko include karo, transvaginal sonography, so you should do it yourself. And how did you really find all your queries are sorted out?
Nicely, ma'am.
Very sorted out. So, where do you grade us?
We'll grade you at A level.
Will you send many people from UP and Lucknow for a training to us?
Yeah, sure, ma'am.
Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Manisha.